you're someone who's trying to lose weight, but every single time you try, you end up being back to square one again, you have to listen to this. Some of the reasons why I see people are failing is because they cut out every single thing from their day that they genuinely enjoy. They cut out all their favorite food, they go for a big supermarket shop, and all they buy is salad and chicken and broccoli. And on the long run, this is not going to be sustainable. If you're the person who's like to go out on a Friday and Saturday night and see your friends, then I would like you to keep that habit, but perhaps we need to make slight little changes, and perhaps we need to organize your week around the weekend so we know that even though you're going out in the weekend, we can actually still get you results. The reason we have really good results with my clients because every single thing that we do is fully flexible to their life and to their lifestyle, both including their training and both including their nutrition. Because if you're someone sitting here, again, as I said, enjoying going out on a Friday night, then you're not gonna be able to stick to something that doesn't let you go out and doesn't let you enjoy your life. If you want to use different approaches because everything that you have done in the past has not been working for you, then drop me a message today with the word start and I will share more information on how I can actually help you. Also, if you're looking to follow for more training and nutrition tips, all you need to do is give me a follow today and enjoy my content.